man is capable of managing the whole affairs.
Mesdames et messieurs, c'est moi Jimmy Yawawa tu aba mo fie ni bebia mo wo bia amo hwemie. Enne eye osagefo enka ye dasronko. Na sade ye behwe abakwasem, oman ya bakwasem a efa oman penyi sronko a oyewe di kamfo. A okumo oman na no echi no ne nisuade hunu ebo a ebibi man bebia ye wo biara. Ye frɛ no osagefo Dr. Kwame Nkrumah. Na mi a meti ya bidi hunchi ya mi. Midi indi dakwa. Kwe si chei dakwa. Nene, ebe ye dedudu. Nemu, yanko vya, unipeti tiru a midi ni betina kunyumu. Na mini ni di hukumu.
Ora ya ofrempong, uyunipebia wajentitie e Kumasi Senior High School. Ena afi, eye sekendi St. John's School. Frihonum, ebe sinko University of Ghana. Echwemu eko Ghana School of Law. Tise ye kasei, uye kuoba. Emma Ghana, eya lawyer for Enkabum Kulu. Wahwehwa bakwasemu bebree, esua de bebree. Iti wo de nana muntuo ekopie mu ewo eye Cape Town, eno ewo South Africa manum, a imprimprin, eye ni PhD nso opanino abo. Wo ye lecturer, ewo ye Wisconsin International University, ena afi eye Valley View University. Wono a na tro enkrata mienu a, baako eye Complete Principles of Business Law. Ena eye company law and partnership practice. Waye hwehwemu afa bakosem ho. Waye hwehwemu afa manwosem ho. Wasua de akyesa ni ntino. Eba no Gold Coast nsumu hwehwemu a opani no mu abakosem no wabene ewo mu paa. Wose na wo kirem se ohwe a eye mpasere ena afa agrodie de. Enwomtoo ene ene de. Nyame de che ne kwa. Iti wenyina no.
Ora yawo anoche frempong. Ede ne ho kodom adwumtuo ko a ye frɛ no Apollo Hikens a amachi dede ne daano
wi ene ade a ehye na bakɔsɛm ase wi ene ne ho ensem
ei be ma papa obi a wesua abakwasɛm wesua mamre wesua mane no wesua wesua homa no so aka ho enti opanyin akwaba
ya eja nana
na ho te sɛn
nana me ho ye pa
na sɛn me hwɛ wo nsɛm ke kan bi wo tv so me tv wo radio so ma hwɛ bi wo internet so ja abakwasɛm ne den na ma wo hwɛ ase e kura kosua ye
abakwasɛm ne de meka sɛ me nkɔ na abrɛ mu kura no na me wo fa bi tu kwan ne me free edan a me dem ne sɛ me nkɔ da me wo fa dem na ma prepare ne dem ho ama no na me kɔ da ho na me hu nwoma mienu bi Bako the landmarks of world history, and about so the makers of civilization. Na mi sa, na mi jina be P3 or so.
Na wo di mfie be ya hi?
Oh, na mi sa kura, se be mfie mwache kwa mkono. But na, menije brofo hu, inti me kainwumane te asientem. Inti anu nema, menije abakwasem hu, because nguma mienu we inafa abakwasem hu. Na me ye emadwe, se womu e wasa e ngume ni mono, mensume ba be pese meyes ebi. Inti free primary school la bedru bebi ya medri. Abakwasem ya adia menije hu chain bibi ya ewe wiasi.
Ya dasi bibri, enedi ya se unima abakwasem wa yeka?
Mepache hu, ya ima
siti. Omantini edikamfu.
Yes.
Dr. Kwame Nkrumah. Mepese bibisa. Say abofra bi owo Ghana bi a ohwe a obi sase den suku kura na yekwa yidi kodi mampenya na den tetie e na ye famu ansa yidi bi di mampenya na kirekire musa na ebeye ya abrantie bi a ofi nkrofo otumi ba ya ebedi on my opinion
medasi pacho ye ka sa abrantie ya semo sajefo Dr. Kwame Nkrumah a ho pacho se ye wono 21st September 1909 ewo samre ne kuraketu webi ayefra no enkrofo ah ne akoko ba ne se ne edikan no e se ye de ayeyie de ma omaami owo no afa ye wiya yaka Dr. Kwame agree ne atia ne se maame no abakwasam kire se onyini ya che ansa na wo fa furu na bra wo nye me ye nso no na obi ye ni misa nka bosom nkro de se wotumewo edi bosom du ba ko Intina fe akola na SS abosom ba bibi ba nsio ba ba asantimama nke beka se nsio ba nko kanipa ne atosu biem enam se ye maami yem ehye enti sakola efiro ma me yem to form pe
esosu
osu no keka ne ho ne adentoma adura ne ho akola ne bai no nsu on keka ne ho
eh na ne ade wewu
enti eno na na ehe nipa enti ye yankoma de kakra ansa na akola no esu enti na manfo okwa akola no ho ayesu no no ma me ne nyansae mu no akola ni nyinu anka ese ye de sere ne no 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 mom ka kire ne ba ne se dabi wo ba be ye nipa kaseye wo man we se mu ifi se obi o ye nipa kaseye bia no hene no oto no bu wa bibia mo mpere ne ho nti na wo chae wo ye funu mu no efe nso obi o ye nipa kaseye na adwunu mu e bia no o mie na no ntem enkasa nti na wo ba ye wansu no enti ade we sha akola ni tirimu ama wani obi e di agora na wani obi e kansema na onim so no be ye nipa kaseye asene wo no wudi agora no efiri na wo mu se ne maame ne tete ne ba no akola ni nya akwa nya about 1927 there about e call Achimote school no wewie tete wasan 7 wa kira dias kan se people teacher na fe wa kira so kwa kwa ye train teacher e wo Achimota abakwa se me kira se okuni agre aga nani obi ani me James Kwejiri agre a samre na ni di atashi wa bibi mem ha a abrofo frɛ no agre of africa se papa ne ba Achimota classroom ho no kyerɛ wo mu ade na okwa na kwa me nkruma kwagina akonwa so se me pɛ sɛ me yɛ agre me so da bi mpɛ sɛ me yɛ sɛ agre ne yɛ frɛ me agre of africa
no no so yɛ kyerɛ kyerɛ fo ano yɛ bibi kra sense
a chance nti na da bi ano yɛ sɛ agre no nim kasa paa ma brɔfo etwa no prise kwa me nkruma sua asa ade no wum nti yɛ no ma mienu wei ɛne ka bo mu sɛ ne ma me di nkunim di yɛ ne tinim ne yɛ tɔso mienu ɔpɛ sɛ ɔbɛyɛ sɛ agre ɛno na ko ne tinim ama samre na nka scholarship wɔ hɔ anka sɛ ɔkɔ enyire sɛ aburekyire sɛ ne a wo mu ayɛ nim dankɔ mu nyina ne buzi a mo ko obi no ɛnam sɛ na agre sua ade wɔ america no yɛ sɔfo pon wɔ america no wagye din wɔ america in fact agre wu yɛ American government at the telegram by Gold Coast say America thanks Africa for agri. That just say no waji din wo hopa and no na ma kwame nkruma koko pie America memu.
Na che say nti ko do America na nkasa na we di kan akira de kakra.
Akira de.
And we sua sane ayesan so kira de ko enim. No ko do America na yinyana so tin say osan ekodi sofo. Na odi sofo no switch na che say wafa agri line na no odi sofo ne chini na fe de oko ama ebibi man ebesi na komamu sa oko na ma o shas yes oko ama ebibi man na ebesi na komamu no nso no osue fi he
me da se me pa cho asofo die no eno de na nka wo na komamu se obeye ne ha nti wo shas ye wo emisa no a ye roman fo ntete ya bia ye de a kire ma ya sofo no na mo america ne de okokoye a degree and a masters in theology a ya sofo die ntete na wan hyeda pa so ko di sofo wo ho emom ne ye ye no so ya sofo juma no ene se enam se no ko school no hia sika so di betua ne school fees no odi ne ho ko bata baptist church ana no kanya mesem ema wo mu ti no kanya mesem da bia na yama ne bibi kakra enu mu na New York babia na yasie the same agree or pen asem no wo de Africa e bibi fo school fo e ko ho eno koko gu nsa e wo ne naso a abrofo no ebufu ye na ono so kire won se ye de kan wu nipa eto abusuem ansa na wanyini na wakwa asware mi wahu no bible ye wo no to abusuem no hu se ye nananom egu nsa ti bibie ni wa wo sua no wo e bibi memu obeto atwene because of bible and the bible no so mani hu se heaven bi e wo ho ntia no so ontwentwene na nimie no de odi beye adwuma to mu pese wo yi baako no ja baako de anka ni obepe abibifo de no
internet che se na mamra de wanto antwene
kwa me nkuma nto amamra antwene da nti saa no man e ka ho because no wo the concept bi o de bi o ka ho asem se the african personality se bi obi anim se obabe duru ha no obi ana tete ho wa ko school bi ana wo yi wuti a na watwa aboy e de atum na che se yesu asa ne abrofo no e yi wonti enkruma enyi niti amfa aboy antum efi se enye se ne abrofo e bibifu ati no ete no no eti na ni bibi aye e bibire nooma ase ye kiremu akwa kire kakra enkruma ne obi a wo kire e bibifu se ne ye dress pa kane no ne ye ntare ye kekashem ye bibi ate se broni na ne je fashion ho ate se wudie enti no enkroma baaye no ohun sɛ sɛ ye no ma te sɛ bibini o hye ne shirt ya na wa hye batakari de agusu samne no wo hye batakari a sɛ be yɛ sɛ wo yɛ esrem ne wani mie kwa me nkroma sɛ da bi obi hye batakari wa yɛ bibini nani ebi
sɛ be asante crimes ne wo kasa bi na fante o kye sɛ wo front ma sɛ wo yɛ tamfreni
kente ameye hu se bibini na abegina ho no wanye no hu se broni nti ndi bibebia akwa me nkroma eye no oye se abibiman ebetumi akosoro na ebetumi akosoro de a obie no ha obebu na ode waka nipa ho jese wudi wo ho so enu nti na na esi kwa me nkroma ni so se ade a wo ye bia no fa ho die enye se oyi firim
wo ka ade wo ho so na ma asem yaba mitrim se si e nti ma me fam to na erim fi ayese osunu bi egina den mu ha nti me pese me so na ben na me twe ne ba na me ka ne prekope won wa asabe won mu ya amanyosem ni won mu di amanyosem ho nkomo no mu kesika sem no bebre si o president bi ya oba Ghana ne finance minister won mu his casual no won mu be campaign won mu si won mu aben ama enso hwa won mu nyada nyade e so mu nyina akọ IMF won ma kwa ka ama na nse me hu se mi ense bi nso di abetum se kwa me nkroma nso kọ IMF ete se won a e de yi kalabashi kwe siri sika no asem we na me humeshia ne me huda nti wonso ni mapakwasem ma mi misaw Kwame Nkrumah oko IMF ko srade ya dana
ipacho medasi asem we ehia pa obibia obekọ IMF no nse gana ni bia wanyi ni kakra ohun rallance aban abesi endano enim se ne IMF conditions no eti ni edikan se wokọ IMF wa ya beka kira wo se workers and I say adwumayefo no yiyi wo mu nyina betena fi
teso
nkroma mmere so na na adwuma wo ho to the extent say na CPP for to nyum bi work and happiness
work and happiness we kai pa
very good tina chese yesi samre na tema yeyi wadi wo adwuma we say mu a
ukro
so kwa na wo ko ho nia etosu mienu sa wo ko IMF a we sika na say wo devalue no na say na ho de no say wo de eba form Nkroma tabe no Ghana CD no anko form da. Afei ne atoso miensa, wukọ IMF a, omu na kyerɛ wo ne aye. IMF ma wo sika sɛ kosi factory, kosi school, kosi university da bidabi. IMF no ya tete wo sɛ ne ada bia no, sika na bɛsa wo nsɛm no wasan ba wo mu hɔ. Kwame Nkrumah sisi factories ni schools. Nwoma bebre ese nye sika e de bwa e bibre amaya epe fahudie IMF sika ye mfa nye sa e jume we inti mbe pacha wu kwa menkruma anko IMF da
inti wedi ya mesremika mu ayo hwa mu kasa anu mweni atra mweni ntong na mwede entro ayo nkuntu mre na mwede mini benkunu mesremo mwenyaika kwa menkruma wa anko IMF da IMF no e yenu kure O maybe e tie sika kakra ma o mntu ko ahokire mu a wutumi kokosre na o ma beboa wo na emom se wa wutumi bu man ye hwe osika so yi a ehia sanka wo ko IMF enti Kwame Nkrumah wa anko IMF da
ofen yan ka bibi kakra kwam to aso
kasa
gan o man pani mi so baa na o pese of friend ho se ne papa ne Kwame Nkrumah ono so anko IMF ono so
akia jampo
generally champo
operation video yourself
very good Obaye no hu se doctor
where dey open image wano na yenkotwa e ho kakra na ye ba beka abrantia no dey operation feed yourself e ba aye no general na okasa aye ma ebi koto mic we bi mu se sebe eduane ni Ghana enjoy e se den ah na na mo okasa eduane ni Ghana ensio nto Ghana adam ye nyame ye kwa ye ko ba ye vetie ho nso
witness the damage which this clique of new colonialist conspirators are doing to our country. At the bidding of their overseas new colonialist masters, they are dismantling the work of 15 years. They are telling you that Ghana is bankrupt. They are telling you that our country is in debt to the extent of some £240 million. What fools they are. How ignorant for them to think that you believe these stupid lies. Open your eyes and look around you. See for yourself. See the splendid new Tamahawa. See the mighty water dam. See the fine roads which we have built under the leadership of the Convention People's Party and its government. See the schools, the colleges, and the universities. See the clinics, hospitals, health centers, and the facilities which we have created. See the factories which are already springing up. These are no debts. These are not debts. They are investments in our future as an independent nation. These are the physical guarantees of the bright new future which I have promised you and I have been working for. Together, we can put our Ghana firmly and squarely on its own feet. Together, we can create the things we need for ourselves instead of going cap in hand for charity handouts from foreign powers whose only wish is to exploit us and make us vassals to their interests. I know these are hard and trying days for you. I have never tried to conceal from you that real independence, that is to say economic independence, does not come without hard struggle and sacrifice. Unlike the cheats and deceivers, the liars and traitors who are now trying to lord it over you, I have never promised you any easy road.
You could never be nice to your friend when you're the bonnie. Ghana man, where you be, and then you're pepper and training. Centrally, treasure Ghana man, and piss your money. Coffee by bonnie, my book of Johnny Bonnie. The man, something about the nature Ghana man, say, Munti, Mini, or Bravo, me, what for Hundi, from my mother, Momu, Jumma, you moon, can we do? You say, then I'm assassinating your body, the Mayan, Mujana, and Michel Gunyade to Homayan, Domian, Guayan, Jayan. Many was also saying she be a cat was so much so cat so many moody emma so and then if you said the way your mama gonna go back as
lawyer for that for my mimi sanesi for
ready for
driver for my mimi safita for
equa for
tailor for my mimi sababa for
soja for
teacher for my mimi sasuku
for rap for Ghana rap soft for me say me straight on my for when you know when you're back you say you're the fact but you will be so you back when you come home more embu grab your santa cut up map map be back is the motto then forgot to lotto when you move my yes, Munya to Bassina Hombassi, Buni Nidia Moncoto, Babu Chess, the way Danny Wunan, who can ask for worry was as so, and Timunya Brebre.
Nana, I am in Odia, the company, and San Jao, Osuni, as I say, ya, and San Jao, and I know what's a man for, and San Jao, you got me come up by ye. Kenyan Pompani, and San Jao. Soni asaseya ensan jao na no musa ma fo ensan jao yi kwa mi koma pa ye wait that time.
Nti ya ye se obi e pa bi diga na man so a wo Kwame Nkrumah ho asem paka nanso wo hwe ya bakwasem ya mamre ni ya mane a aye se general Ike Champon on your share da e yi ne nimu se ono di odon Nkrumah pa na sebe onya kra nko pe se osan de Kwame Nkrumah ebedi oman ne so eno no e de ne bai
pacho ho de ne kakra ye nim no ene se obaye no in fact nipa bebre nim sa ekuo no de baa efre no National Redemption Council no redemption na wo mfimfini ho no ejina ho ma nkroma ni din no eye redeemer osagefo na oye ekuo ni wie anka eso de ne ba eno soma Kwame Nkrumah ne bepeni Dr. Francis Nkrumah sa onkohwe ne papa ne condition cause what is yes papa ne yare obaa na obekan sa enche bia obewu eno na ama champo handi wo va ma obi ana fe wan mo Nkrumah din kura na mmom se na ye di kan aka no IMF no na ye e champo echiwade nti won e ka buzia akobo eda ho nyina se nka champo tua no o se ye ntua na ye ntua de abroni e ma osika biem emfam e ma wo fa anwe ho nti e ma champo the policy bi by find operation feed yourself wara ye wanu aduane nti Ghana fo to me dua aduane ama ne ye hia broni sika nti eduru baabi no na brofo no enan ne wonse gu fo ma pa e champo nche wo se o maji sika efi se na African countries ni bi e sua e champo tina cha se de bia bibini wutumi ma wo ho so no na nka se broni kofom eno ne ade a wo mu aka no enim
Anti na chese abrofo no se yeko na yekoto ibro yekoto emu wo mo na ya ye nua nuane a esa de yekon kwasum na enu nso na omope
enu esa se efisa eboama wo de enyire si abrochire sika pound na dollar na euro ene be kwakoto ne atosu bi om enam se onu edua na ho ne de bia wuto no eche se aboama adwuma aba wonu ne memu na wonso wo de no se ye emu a enam se abrochire de wo de aba bebre no na ne ye adua ne ha no wa be ku no se ye nkokwa na wo kra ede ba ya potting farm se wo gana no wa ba be gu no nti broni de anka ne yemu anka de bia onu no de ne na wo beto na aboama wuwu kuro mu ha no adwuma bi ne ha wo sika eni ha sika bi a wo benya bia no wode kwakra no ma aba
me che se aban anhyehye mrapa no ma anhyehye kwampa ne ye frɛ ne policies a de bia no oman bre
oman ne bre enti na president nkroma wɔwɔ hɔ no obi e factory si bebre aga na ni bia enim sɛ wo bɛka sugar factory bebi ye sikire
shoe factory glass factory
glass factory tie bonsa tie match factory bibi bia
akaso no ma ye tv ye radio
ye no ya no te sɛ ade bia nipa dwono ho sɛ sɛ ye krafiri obi man so no ne ye ye bi e wa ha nti e ba no saa no na kwa ye bibi sɛ ye ho ye kwasi broni ehi Nana Nkrumah so di kan ka say the black man is capable of managing his own affairs. Enu nana o kire wono. Ne ya ne say, omo edi na chi bae. Ne edi kan omo ntima am beye bi anso so. Na ne etosu mienu. Either say factories no sisi e jai man say,
ana omo aton fai.
Omo ton.
Omo aton fai.
Ton to say Ghana Telecom. Kane na kanya Ghana ya Vodafone for di ya ya di Ghana Telecom bibi bia nke Nkrumah ye no ya toma obroni di sika kituwe bi na betoya aye won ejapade
na no no nso no se ye beton ye japade a na efiri empenyimfo aye yi won se wo ye asoafo won aye yi won se asoafo se omo mehwe japade aye nananom ejama aye no wo mu anenko enenkromfo ye kanana esa toma mo ebi kra ton bi ma wo mu awo mu ho
bebre eton bi ma wo ho aye ka se ye bo ye ka ho asem a adaje e bebo ye na ni ahia pa no ene se no ma wo mu be di ade anka akan memu no ye ka se ni anana beba beto bia no wo bobo ho ban no wasa pribide aka ho no wo mu di wo mu ba be se no na ma se se yakwa chi na no so nti na ma da bia ye bekoso akai kwa me Nkrumah se atumi be ye no ma esene kwa me Nkrumah nka ye nkai ne biem na wo mu di se se da bia ye kai no school sa wo sisi ye no kwan ofa so esisi ye ene na ye mu ye ene se wo ye nipe ya do ye gbani bebre na ne boni bia o ye no o ye se bibi man e bekọ nanim
ah ye tumi ye boni bi ma emoni ma ye
me patcho bebre
te se de en
oh na se bssc ya ye hu se esikafo mienu ene wiase sika nyina ye wondia ene hiafo empempempem begu ha ne omu bedi ne nekra wo mu nya bi ni na wo fa kwan bi so na wo ji won sika na wo chana eso obi a we mi ji disa ne boni no emse
ye boni fa
anya boni
ye boni
wo ya dia dia bo ni pampempem as against the interest of mienu nu a wo mu tinmu e den no nti wo ye ka bi dia siso a minim se ne ye wo tinmu ne sa preventive
me ba ho me ba ho nti enno me asamba ko bi na me kan ya menti ase it's a preventive detention act no ema ebi mu papa mu wo mu wo fa mu ekode de mu a anye bebre de dodo ona nsu bo se omu ka se wo mu jitum e se ehwa na enye Kwame Nkrumah pe na ye na eche se eye parliament mu a na ye na de na ma sa preventive detention act na e bai e se mrebia bibi na kofa ba
medasi ne tia ne se Kwame Nkrumah nu emu no wohwa na bakosemu a sɛne yɛdi kankan wo fra America na ɛbaa American so yɛ ɔman wo so akɔ nkoaso mu pɛn ɛwɔ ɛnyire sifoɔ ɛnsɛm ɛna wɔn mu a ɔno wɔn ba bɛto ya no wɔn pere akonnwa no nyinaa no ɛyɛ wɔn mu a yɛtete wɔn mu wɔ ɛnyire si aburukyire ɛyɛ JB Dankwamo nti wɔn mu deɛ no aborɔfo no a ɛwɔ ha ni bi yɛ wɔn classmate ni juniors wɔ school sankaseɛ wɔ university Nkrumah deɛ no ɔni classmate biara nti na ɛnyire si aborɔfo no a ɛwɔ ha no ɛmpɛsɛ nka fa hudie ni ade bɛhyɛ Kwame Nkrumah ensem aka afɛ me ato aba no 1951 election yɛ hyɛ da de Kwame Nkrumah tum afɛ baako sɛ ne ɛbɛyɛ a nka yɛ bɛto aba no agya no ɛna ɛkɔkɔ ba sɛ constitution no a yɛ di buman na kwan bi da ho sɛ wo da prison Now stand there as member of parliament. Now we need ya. We try we make new year cry say do over. And when a man stand there across central, now new year bed them a year campaign the man. No, I'm out to be winning. But leader of government businesses. I was saying by prime minister.
Mr. Meji wa no kakra. I just say niya onu one phone hoodie. I out chini etu mi ya campaign.
I know but
etu mi di inkugo. Ema niya onu da sell. Edi
inkunim.
Na je wo ma no mo. Na mo mo fo hu de no ma bom.
Enya ye sani anyame ebo no na obi apenasem no. Na ye ganafo ya se wedem. Nti samre na Cross Central a na ye odededio dio no. Kamia ye se nka onya 100%. Nti ebi nsi da ebi so ensi da. Na na me de to aso akoka se e ba ne sa no. Na no hu da so ye abrofo no. Ehi. Ntinye ya ene se se kwen bia so e pese onya o manpani no a ye bekuno e man o manpani no ye bekuno nti parliament se na e parliament na e tena se e hyehye mbra se e se ye de bo manpani ho ban ye de bo pani bia e ho ban se wo ye che wo se bia wo koto bomb ana wo kura se kan a ye hwa adwene wo wutiri ma che se wunya o manpani ana ne pani bia wo bedi na wu a ye tumi de wo kokotum wa bra ye ndi wasem
Na sesamra na sene nye dia. Aden ti na yeshe nsamra na dabin.
1958.
Aden e da Ghana mraso akosi 2015.
Na no nana e kire se e yade e de bo na chikwa. Na nya ade a ono na eyeye if you say parliament and eye na parliament nso you apart from first republic e guye second republic by third republic nso e by and the fourth republic nti pani bi obeba na se wanwunu a ani ada na wuyi kwa menkroma
ani te chese wo mu kura mpo a wo mu ye ku ama ebi mu nso be bi so wo mu kura so entwe
ebu a wo
ani wo mu nya nsensem
ebu a wo mu nya nsensem wo mu ka wo mu yi etu kwa menkroma no ana wo mu se de mbra foforo bi kura be ka preventive detention no ho a ye friend protective custody nti wo mu nso ye hu anim na ye gidi se wo ye cpp no ana wo dokwa menkroma na ye dwa kotum a ye ndi wasem Onu na chi no pani bi so ba fa ne Dr. K. A. Buzia ebe yi nkrofo adi wa adwuma mu omo ye 568 na dwene ye won se omo dokwa amen kroma na omo pen kroma sema na omo ye CPP
fo do o man panyi bi a yi yi wadi
ne Buzia be ye na Ghana
for man ye di nkwase asem
na papa we obi a ye fra na UK sala wanti ase ode ne de court wa o man panyi edi fo no Prime Minister Buzia etu ne ka ko Ghana Broadcasting Corporation ekoye announcement se fodie na wadi no wanyintum enti court no eye judiciary no so o ma dwene ye won so mbe ye politics ya wo muntu won tare ngu no mbe gina platform so no ne won ye politics Buzia na ye sa
oh no
enu achi ye papa akufu ado a wote akonwa so CCA 1993 ena brantie bi efa ne mensa bonsu ekokɔ kyerɔ article bi efa supreme court judgment and now one master 31 december ni june 4 enye se ye dibiem te se holiday ena ɔkyerɔ ho article bi sa ne se ye book court animtia nti ye chi no tumbo sumo ba ko ye contempt ye papa akufu ado samre no na ye greater accra bar association president or ye ye kan se atuate I was to attend there. I was Supreme Court. No, say Ghana lawyer ni be any who also see court them for Bosome Bako. Question me, I'm in Sabon Subeba. It is a what you to ya, I will mind the court or so. No, being so ya preventive detention actor. Wouldn't it be an institution ya banner?
My effect. Now, okay, it is a see, I yes, our preventive detention act here. Na yetumi hu se enye Kwame Nkrumah na pe na ye name mum parliament nyina na ye na aban bebre nso ba ni chia wo mu nyina wo ma ntwem na enti na che wo mu foa
afoa
na okay nti sesi a mehu bebia wo mu a wo mu mpena sem wo mu de ka sem no me pese me hwe wo mu nso e pena sem wo mu ka se Kwame Nkrumah wa ma me ko amaga na pe na obagu okuma ebibi man nyinara wo a wo fie bibre mbebia wo wiase biara no obekomao eno so abakwasem ben poten ye tumi detai chiri
pacho abakwasama ye detai chiri no e de se Kwame Nkrumah ebedi akonwa no a eno shaase ye se oboboa omo eka french no ene omo ka enyiresi kasa ye english no or maybe ya so nipa edi wo mo ba enkranhan ma won tetee se na ebe ya ombenya won fa ahudi nti e ba be di o je fa ahudi e ma ye 1957 afia toaso no e na gini o ma wonya won fa ahudi afia toaso miensa e na more than 20 African countries Cote d'Ivoire mu nyina ka ho enya won fa ahudi e toaso bia mu na oni his last kwakote Organization of African, Unity.
OAU.
OAU.
Ah, and your friend, AU.
AU, a swatia by AU. No. Mm-hmm. Some woman in a idea now, or Pesa be my, a can a di bomoa, near Sayade, a quayenim, Oko South Africa. There was a time a Mandela by so baby Shiano, Ewaha. No Kwame Kumedia Tashia say, Wo Ben was say a chutum to a quayen and chani a chino, a tumu. Kwame Kruman who say, Ninia Mandela, Ewa, I Jane say, enye fa hudie no hwehwe no South Africa ne mom o pese apartheid no ebe end na kwa me nkoma se dabi yenye fa hudie ne yenso yempam broni ne firi asaso mom o konsa mera biu eno na Mandela eno na anya adwene ma kwa me nkoma te party wo South Africa ye PSC Pan African Congress wo yusu Robert Sobukwe ana MPLA mo wo Angola ane efane se Rhodesia onun Kwame Nkrumah
Rhodesia ebe ye Zimbabwe
na nadam for pan Queen Elizabeth but Nkrumah the first government in Africa wotumi severe relationship with the UK because of Rhodesia se ne omu ya ne hono enye no san ka ke so omu matuo so entia ye frane se enyire si aban ne ne omu ya ne hono enye efe wono so ni obi a wotumi ma abibiman enya ano ewo United Nations kwesi se abra na US United States eyi China din free United can say UN the five security council members omo veto no yeyi China din free mind to say Ghana ye leader Kwame Nkrumah and etumi pa cha omo yeyi Taiwan e din free mu na ya de your friend say China din e bae o mind to say Ghana yen ye penny and on Tito of Yugoslavia and the Nasser of Egypt mo and na etumi kambo mu na mo ye de omo te non aligned movement and that say samren wo mo adwen ne say ye were eastern bloc Soviet Union ne nkrofo ne the Warsaw Pact and American ne nkrofo eye NATO and na Kwame Nkrumah so te ne de eye non aligned movement na no no ne chira say na ne nisu ade hunu no wa chiri if he said or can say sa man mienu we ni amhwe ye ne ye megina wo ntam wo da biade ntokwa beba
ye kodi ba ko nso echi nso ade sunsun ye bi beba yeso
eno na oti sa kuo no samre no na se ye jitu mu a wotena ho besi na nka Russia Ukraine war nka entimi ema if he said Russia Ukraine war yi eye America ne Russia ntokwa eno ni ade anako amenkuma etia
ye besa ba beto aso na se sia na mepese ye kohwe ya bakwasam ni bi na ye ba and somewhere beti afa Kwame Nkrumah ho na e do so dodo openyi ameni ni di nkomo no ye lawyer historian yao anochi frempo
fellow freedom fighters comrades and friends it is my great pleasure to welcome you to Accra and to this conference of African freedom fighters and supporters of the growing movement for Africa's liberation and unity. It is good for our cause to have a periodic meeting of this kind to examine our position in the great struggle to rid Africa completely and forever of imperialism and its handmaidens, colonialism and neocolonialism. Africa is rich and not poor. As the great wealth that has been taken out of our continent over five centuries of despoliation and extortion, very well proved. Africa has immense actual and potential wealth, gold, diamond, copper, manganese, bauxite, iron ore, uranium, asbestos, chrome, cobalt, and hopes of other minerals. Our essential cultural produce have all been drained away by colonialist imperialism. Africa is far from being poor. It is Africans who are poor, not Africa. And they are poor because of the uncounted profit that has been made out of the exploitation of their labor and their lands. If we are being bid to enter a European community, we must have something that community needs, and needs badly, when it pretends to offer a bonus by way of aid. When Greeks come bearing grapes, should we not look them well in the mouth? If I may mix my metaphor, but I'm sure you get my meaning. I raise this point so that it will stay in your minds when you may be tempted by the seductive promises of new colonialism to forget the real character of colonialist imperialism and be persuaded away from your own true interests and those of Africa. For today, we must each see ourselves as part of Africa in order that we may face colonialist imperialism and its new form, new colonialism, on a continent-wide front. For unity must be the keynote of our actions. Our enemies are many, and they stand ready to pounce upon and exploit our very weakness. They tell us that this particular person or that particular country has greater or more favorable potentialities than the other. They do not tell us that we should unite, that we are all as good as we are able to make ourselves once we are free. Remember, always, that you have four stages to make. First, the attainment of freedom and independence. Secondly, the consolidation of that freedom and independence. Thirdly, the creation of unity and community between the free African states. Fourth, the economic and social reconstruction of Africa.
Depends on who you are, or whether he was a villain. Depends on who you are. From my point of view, he was a true leader. And a true leader must always have a vision. And the vision doesn't stop there. After all, we all have visions. But you work towards the actualization of that vision. And that is what the name Nkrumah has come to stand for. When you work for the actualization of that vision, you get people to buy into that vision. It was that vision that he had, and people bought in, that people mobilized, or he was able to mobilize, and people mobilized into our independence, in our independence struggle. And not just that, for the rest of Africa and the black world, the African world all over, and became an icon.
Transcended all times. I mean, to think that even today, you have some of the young ones who never knew him, believing in what he did and also adoring what he did. Kwame Nkrumah was a great visionary. He was one with a very indelible legacy. If you see some of the infrastructural projects dotted around the country, you can see that Kwame Nkrumah's footprints is all over the place. He was a visionary. He envisioned into the future. He envisioned that Ghana needed all the policies and interventions that his government, the Convention People's Party, under the Convention People's Party, put in place. Whenever anybody talks about Kwame Nkrumah, they talk about the Preventive Detention Act. And the Preventive Detention Act, as the name stood, was passed by Parliament. It was also there to prevent some form of disturbances at the time. That wasn't good enough for cohesion. That wasn't good enough for the security and peace of the country. So Kwame Nkrumah did that act just to ensure that there was peace. It's like any law that you do in this country to ensure that there is peace in the country. And like any law that is against subjugation, any law that is against destructive tendencies, The people who are perpetrating that kind of act would always say that he was a villain. But Kwame Nkrumah wasn't. Kwame Nkrumah loved Ghana. If there was any leader who was as selfless as Kwame Nkrumah, I do not think that would be where we are today.
Because one beautiful thing he did was the expansion of the Gold Coast Film Unit, which became the Ghana Film Unit. And then he restructured the whole Ghana Film Corporation, Ghana Film Unit, and modernized it. And he built the studios, he built sound recording facilities, he gave a sound recording facility, he put administrative structure. And on the continent of Africa, we're the first nation, African nation, to have a first class studio. So teams were coming from South Africa and Egypt, North Africa, to shoot films here in our studios. Yes. So, and fortunately for us, Nkrumah saw film as a very powerful tool for communication and education. That was why his first priority was to restructure the whole film unit to a film, and he made it a film corporation. And he went to Parliament and got an ally to buy all the cinemas from the Indians and the Lebanese, and annexed all the cinemas to the Ghana Film Corporation as the commercial wing, the commercial and the exhibition wing. And that was also called the Ghana Film Industry Corporation. So it was a good idea. So we're producing and showing films at the same time. We're producing and marketing. And so as for that one, I always thank God for that good thing he did for us.
Nkrumah had a vision for us. He had a sense of nationhood. He had a sense of unity and pursuit of common purpose for this nation called Ghana. His commitment to it was total. No matter what your criticism of him, you cannot doubt that his commitment to Ghana was total. And this is the same commitment that we are now lacking today. The inability to put Ghana first, our party second, and our personal ambitions third. And I want to implore all Ghanaians, as we go into this coming period in 2024, let us focus on putting our nation first. Let us go back to the drawing board, look at our checkered past, and try and undertake those fundamental reforms that will limit our excesses and ensure that we pursue our goals with more vigor and more success. We should try and pursue those reforms that will give us a greater sense of unity of purpose and ensure that there's inclusion. Look at the electoral reforms that we need to make to ensure that we end the divisiveness of a duopoly. Not by eliminating multi-party politics, but by ensuring that we create room for coalitions that will grow consensus from the outskirts and outlying areas of decision making. Let us also ensure that we begin to put in place the elements of adopting a long-term national development plan so that we can have a cohesive, consistent pursuit of our national goals from one administration to the other without abandoning projects, creating judgment debts, and also diverting the focus of our development in a way that neutralizes our past progress. This is fundamental. Those that we admire have all done this. So why is it so alien? Why should it be so alien to us? We need to think about that again. I think we also need to go back to the drawing board and think about how we form this feeling, the sense of nationhood in the younger generation, and begin to look at how we change the educational curricula and the activities in it to try to build that sense of nationhood in the younger generation so there's less divisiveness and that the pursuit of multi-party politics has limited impact in dividing the nation.
Our independence is meaningless unless it linked up the total liberation of the African continent.
Osagyefo Dr. Kwame Nkrumah, why ye be? The first president of Ghana, a selfless freedom fighter, a visionary African leader. Obi a oyi ne ho edeto ho ma oman na ne opri nyina no ambe prisika ma ono ani ne busua if say e si e da ponchire ni bewu ne hu ne tenten se o se sa ga ne sika de ono nko ane de a nko ko e yanke e nyina nke ne anke hu ne nyapade e sisi isi bebia e bi ni ho sa na emum eni swadi hu ani abadaye owo no e be si ne e wo ho e ma e bibi man nyinara na won a twerɛtwerɛ abakwasɛm won a ɛyɛ amanyɔsɛm ɛne mpanyimfo a wo mo tena wiase ehu ne Kwame Nkrumah yɛɛyɛ na bebre abɔ na baso ɛme ayɛ twerɛ ne krataa so kra bi sɛ African of the Century na kyɛ sɛ emfie ɔha etwem ebi nso sɛ African of the Millennium na kyɛ sɛ efie mpempempem etwem no ɔno ne obibini baako a ɔda mu befoa ɛdeɛ nti na nkrɔmfo kasa
Pacho ni entra wo mukasa the year 2000 BBC a year sa poll no o win ye no answer na meto aso no ni aye me nwanwa wo mu ni say from 1990 to the year 2000 no nanka Mandela etiasi nti nanka say Mandela na enya na Kwame Nkrumah
de nti na say Mandela na enya
say Mandela na wajidin e wa bibi mem ha ye nyina ka Mandela sam ko ye nyina ye nyini ba no ye ka Mandela
that's ready a mr meka sa Kwame Nkrumah de so no anko pre e ma ye nya fa ho di a anka Africa nka ye nyina anko pre bi
nti no na na meka e ba no sa na Kwame Nkrumah ewu since 1972 nti obi a o hye form kura no na still no Africa mebunu neto aba no anya scholars and sa university professors ehia de da bi eh Africa mebunu anya wo po otwa kwa ebu kwa po hwe wachi hu se da bi papain na efata no denti na efata no hwe first na betimi akam Nkrumah ye philosophy na okan se ebi mayina ye baako free soro ebesi form ana na danfo ofis Senegal no so ye philosophy e friend Leopold Sedar Senghor a otwe book bi da negritude o pa kire se e bibi man na kwan kase ya dantem arabfo na e wosoro no enka ho Kwame Nkrumah se da bi the sahara rather unites us e kan ye bob e se Kwame Nkrumah tim ejeje Kwame Nkrumah se so ka borofo na wosoro no ani ya ye hutuntum no bom to the extent se o ware free Egypt fatia anya oba wonim ne ba bi ya e ye political marriage just to seal the bond between the north and the south nti obi tumi yes adie we no dwene bibi man ho kane na nya ono ne do ene ne personal sani pa ne yebo na baso ne etoso biem obi a o kan se e bibi man se yanka amomu a ye man no ye Africa no independence anase fa ho die no echi no non kosum fufuro bi beba enye colonialism fa ni neo-colonialism ane abemu
our enemies are many and they stand ready to pounce upon and exploit our every weakness. They play upon our vanities and flatter us in every kind of way. They tell us that this particular person or that particular country has greater or more favorable potentialities than the other. They do not tell us that we should unite, that we are all as good as we are able to make ourselves. Once we are free.
Nti ehu sani apapa ne kale enokure. Efe ne etoso miensa. Oman bie ni ho agye fa hudie wo ebibiman mu hese ene Caribbean, ene Black Africa America ho no. A enyina Kwame Nkrumah so. For example, Kwame Nkrumah independent speech ni o maaye. A wo kasa odu ochiche mu miensa. So wo behwe mu a first of all say Ghana's independence and oda farmers ne market women ne obia ase ne atosu miem and no say I mean second paragraph no it, unless it is linked up with the liberation of the entire
with the total liberation of Africa
what dear bibi member am afei wo ba ba wie no and no say the black man is capable of managing his own nature so oda afa bibi ni bia wo bia se na no na abakwasa mu kire se Malcolm X ani Martin Luther King na wo mu gina ho bi nti tama kwa me nkroma e kasa na Martin Luther King gina ho na osu nti wo call na mu no ko chro ni speech e ye the famous I have a dream speech I will deliver in America ye sha se say ye ma America be before no civil rights mo mu to aba me patch e bin see da e wo wiase ba bia na nia me de e me de pra e ye me nwanwa ye me de kra ne se oba ye no na University of Ghana na ye University College of the Gold Coast na Wachimota School adan na wo ni hina na after independence na Kwame Nkrumah sisi ye 1965 AOAU awodi wo mo ba ha no e ye anasese no wo ho no Nkrumah nya adwen se amamfo de anka ye ye hotels nam conference wo mu wie tonton ma wo ho no
University School
odisi ho ntie wie na chese ya anasese students no ekom afa KNUST sa bani woni trim ti sa na wo mu abeyi yi wo mkrom ka kwasi si adan ankesi e wo mkrom ewie wi
me
si
ka
me pa cho mame nto ankrom ade no si ka me mkrom sik ni usi edc asante memu o wie ye no duro ba bi na fe o mine ni sika o de
ba wan kwasi ni mkrofo
wan si mkrofo wan si ni second takra da na regional capital o de ko second capital fi se enu na e deserve wo ye asade e wo ho ewie ye no papa ne kai se osi Republic Hall na te kukura oman ni nisika no ka se da bi na se me ye president me kwa Russia e che miska me kwa America madam for Kennedy ma bebia me fa bia nkrofo me ma miska se sika ne ma me mo ni nyina no ani nkrofo e che me jata dan che me ne sa no ma no ma se me men ye won no me ton ni nyina na me fa sika ne fa nsi hall en ka ho
eno ne di nya Republic Hall
Republic Hall eno
a akukosi so no
ɛnu ti na akokɔ no esi sɛ ɛnu ne Kwame Nkrumah ne symbol no nti ɛnu na ɛma Kwame Nkrumah obɛwu no ne yɛ sɛ sidi kura na ne bottom efi sɛ yɛtu Kwame Nkrumah no ole no commission of inquiry ɛkɔkɔ hu ne sɛ yɛhwehwɛ Kwame Nkrumah agyapadim Ghana Commercial Bank a ɛwɔ ɛyɛ fɛ ne sɛ Bank of Ghana ɔmukɔhwɛ mu no na sika ɛwɔ mu no ɛyɛ ne pay ne bosumi akatu ya da bia awɔgye nti omo ye recommendation se babia nkroma wo bia enhwehwa ne fa ne sika e ma no nti wonya wo bia wo betumi de bibini bia pani bia de ato no obia ba owia kakra obia ba owia no exception nkroma nko ane obia ode ne bibia so moman
na anye bia wo mu a wo mu wia kakra no won ka se wo mu sua nkroma efise nkroma amfa oman sika amfa ma ne busuafo amfa nsisi adan no enu nti na sebe oni ho no nema eni adan sisi baby
eno so nti na kyerese nkroma ye won pani no efise omo ansua ne ye pa no ye no bone no a ono no ne ho kyere no no akom ne se minhwe ne manye se Kwame Nkrumah nti wuntume so ento ne da na meka dia si so se Kwame Nkrumah bedi akonwa no ne sika eno de to estate house ba ko de ma ne maame ewo nyane ba estate se se ane maame tim ana ne maame fie won krofo no eye nete dan ana Kwame Nkrumah ye nete se museum an krofo ekɔ nkrofo ekɔkɔhwe na no na UK osɛi contractor ane bane ne ambassador osɛi MPP ne no oyi ekwan wo western region okoko pie Nkrumah kurom no ka sɛ okɔto Kwame Nkrumah bro san kakraka bi oduru wo na Nkrumah endi fie bi a wo hɔ no ana osi dan de ma Kwame Nkrumah ana Nkrumah se da bi meme sika nso sa na mensira wo se sidan e mame nti Kwame Nkrumah anje e dan no eno na se se ye de aye Kwame Nkrumah ebusua fie nti se wonni mu a wadwene ba ye wo sa bro san no a be ko wo be 8 rooms esi enkrofo no a yes ye Kwame Nkrumah mame wo ho no Nkrumah na esi ye ne takukura enim ena wanye antum na mom so sa wo gitum anka enye ku ni ba ye na dan no gitum na ye ne mame fie na te dan no sojafo no ko bubu
sa dan na te dan no
ye bubu
bi fo so tan kan kan benyi
aha ani ye ja ani ye wanye na hu afu asi ho nti tamo a e se maame no ko ne nchi no ye tu ni wi ese ko ne nchi na na ohwe me yedodo ho penti ho e na okoko tena ho nti sa na che se ni yie mu a o Kwame Nkrumah da na ye tan ni bibia bibia na ye tan
oh wo ka sem bi fa Martin Luther King ene Malcolm X ho na Kwame Nkrumah e ka na sem bi se self-government in the
self-government now
in the shortest possible time na even mo keka kan na eya group bi no mu die eno kan won ti no tie no ko ye the party eno ko ye ne die ne say self-government now na no no obi fa abakwasem bi fie no mu e mo no so all kind of bro fu bi I have a dream and the march on Washington no o kan say this is no time to engage in the luxury of cooling off or to take the tranquilizing drug of gradualism. Now is the time to make real the promises of democracy. And to Kwame Nkrumah self-government now, no, no, can. Martin Luther King and so F.A. Bawum, Eddie Kokoi, Ewa America.
And no soon Tina, President Obama, you didn't see a Kunyasono. And O.D. can't buy Ghana, no, quite be my BMU. Meanwhile, you need me send a nepa perfect Kenya. Nti anye bia anko bako yo maya ane papa efi mo anko bebi ano ba Ghana. Ena li mazrui. Ye bisa ane se ade intina. Wosu e li mazrui, professor wufi Kenya. Wosha ade intina kwa ame nkroma anko Kenya no ba Ghana. Nwa se dabi, se, sorry, Obama. Se odikan ko man fufuro bia suwe bibi memu ha. Nanke Obama bomu siyo. Efi se Ghana ene the mecca of African liberation. Lee Mazuru kwa ompe Nkrumah asem no kan asem no ana ono a Obama nso ba Ghana no ni speech aye nyina aye nim o se Kwame Nkrumah so daye se bibini bia no wo betumi aye wa wa manage wo bibia te se na broni aye na onim nso se Martin Luther King ebeto asa daye no so na se se ono Obama no eno ne daye no fulfillment ana se abamu. Nti wa nyina a kire se amamfo a abefo a esua de nyina no yesua si Kwame Nkrumah so in fact ya twere more books about Kwame Nkrumah chain bibini biara e wo wiase e na Kwame Nkrumah nu amu nso atwere books ne books ne nyina afa e bibima yen kan kọ ene se ne ebeka abom chain nipa bia e wo wiase afen so wo kọ aman bebree mu a ye wo street ene schools a ye de atoto Kwame Nkrumah e chain nipa bia ti menyi ni se yewo bibini bi anko betumi anwini Africa of the millennium e chen kroma ye bo obi me hu no bi a betumi e de ato no ho
nti ye wie ye asema kwampese mi bisa no se sesi a me hwe ye Ghana ma hia ye wo mu a niom a e kunyan no e ye pese me nkominya e ye me pria ma me nkoa me busuan ne me nkoa me yire ne me ma ene me nkoa ma yonkofo e na de ba ko nso ye kunyan ne se e a ye se one way you do your mind, I share one son. One more any swedding, no, no, double a touch him. San, your mammy and sing. What can I say? Kwame Nkrumah, none dear, a quay bamba.
But your need dear quay, near way mono. Any sa, any sir, do no, no, any say. One I've been a yaw, sir, politics, and answer memo. A bashaw, and sir, no, no, boa mo to me, ya wouldn't you were busiana, where you're in a woman, eh ye. Kwame Nkrumah, who says, oh, yes, I dear, ni beer, obedim kugu. Ntwa dia bibi man ko an de si nani so eno ne nsonsono ya ewom afa enso no wono ni obi a no wa adwene sa ochechire oman ofiso ofira brochire ebaaye no oba beto United Gold Coast Convention a womo wo adwene sa ayiha Eastern Province any Western Province aye Western Region Central Region Greater Accra Eastern Region omo na na aye Gold Coast no na wo ko Asante memo a Asante
National Liberation Movement.
South Wani Nina no muni agency a pefan who dear ama. Your friend is a bibimaya and I said Ghana. No be agin or no kwao. Nkrumah wa a jane for ma obiara no.
Na Norton, so woman so omo party.
Umbete party be a friend Northern People's Party.
Northern People's Party.
Na now can send you a simon when you son say, omu contest say election city be our south, you are not on kwa no mupe. And now end elements to city walk.
Tonight, yes, our party me and San will be a pre or no kwani mantim.
Obi apo mno kwa ne mantemu ena Nkrumah ne pe Ghana yie na ne Ghana fo bebre enim ne se dankwa no ye de ne din aka big six ho ye ka nasem no na woni adwen sa santefo meye part of Ghana tabi woni sa adwen no na se United Gold Coast na Gold Coast no free elimina time di azambuja mo embre so mbeto na na kwa me na ansa no na ye mpoa no ho enti na tete woni Ghana din afa ne sika mbeodo sikampo ano eno na jebi dan kwa ba so ba be so ifi se no kura pa e wo mu ne se jebi dan kwa firi akima bua kwa him firi omu ni asantefo enka nti ada na asante aye big empire yan san fa wo meka we se wo no mu medi yeso asante nka ho sabi voter register igbefu nka we siremfo enka ho omu so nkonkote wo de aye nkruma na e ba ya wo de safo ni nyina e beka ho enu na ma asante hini ajiman prempe di second ne je kwa me nkruma ho no bo na baso se osajefo Enti wa yasronko
enti anunti na sebe wo a etwere nhoma wa aburukire wo ma etwere nhoma Ghana dodo na ebida ho kon se ye ni founders na ye wo founder
na na mesrew ye ni bibia ye fere ne founders hwe o sendi pa ensia no a ewo ho no wuyi kwa menkroma efiri mu a wo mu a aka no jebi dankwa ene ye fere ne se
akoje
obeche bilamte Eduardo Akufo-Addo ene William Ofori
na wo kra wo party no minim say Park Grant na di ni sika ete party
me pa cha aye Park Grant
enti say am pa say ka founders na say this ansia na ka ho de e ba ne say na Park Grant
enka Park Grant wo pen na first vice president Park Grant ne president first vice president RS Blay
ono kra so nka
ono so nka an sa na second vice president aye JB Dankwa What you say? Enti ade enti na yayi obi ya firim. Aye ade bi abusuya bi aye no mode eboa wo ho.
Enti ya founder baako.
Ya founder baako pe.
Ti se nyakopa baako pe. Ene chichire oman a ye friend Ghana. Ena ene ye bo na baso. Opanyin. Wonim de. Wonim de a wo wei, wo se wo di ko sukuu bi a ne mofra. A wo mudi emfie dumienu ekokasa. E se ya bakwa sem ne se yira. Ya nsu ya yira. Open ya menene kasa ayo program yi so neno eye obema onimo mra edi mra ehwema emra ye ejuma na onima bakwasem ni mamamre ni mamane ye openyi yawo anoche frempon na menso o medi chiame ema kwame nkroma sronko edei ye freme dakwa odishie kwesi chei dakwa medamu ase se ma famo mre na mone yen edi nkomone ye damase bibiri
I'm